During a Legion assault on Stormheim, the world quest An Invasion of Murlocs is available in Morheim, which is southeast of Greywatch. Note that the questing area includes both the coast as well as the island off the coast. During this world quest, you will be accompanied by a small Murloc demon hunter known as Mergulis. Your initial objective of this world quest is to fill a progress bar to 100% by defeating Murloc, Imp, and other demon enemies in the area. Progress can also be received by right-clicking Tainted Cod that can be found on both the mainland and the island. Once your progress bar is filled, a second objective to defeat a demon named Zemarath will appear. This enemy can be found on the shoreline of the mainland on the southern side of the questing area. When Zemarath is defeated, this world quest will be marked as complete.